I fell in love with these Betsy Johnson shoes, so I ordered them, remembering I had some inexpensive gingham on hand, but also some Balenciaga fabric. So I'm going to make two dresses using the sewing pattern I used for Easter because I loved it. So I got to work. The bodices made up pretty quickly, and I'm liking the way they look so far. So stay tuned as we get the skirts completed and wait on the shoes to arrive. I think they're going to be so cute. Let me know what you think.